So this patient is asking about using LDN as an appetite support or an appetite suppressant. You know, one thing that a lot of doctors don't realize is naltrexone is that, you know, originally FDA approved for alcoholism and opioid addiction. However, back about probably 10 years ago or so, there was a drug company that got it approved as a weight loss drug in a combination called Contrave. So Contrave is a combination of naltrexone and bupropion. It's very expensive for some reason. I mean, you're taking two old generic drugs, putting together, and this drug company charges $500 a month for it. My point is, you know, they dose it twice a day. I've had some success with patients who are looking for support with appetite control to dose it twice a day. I don't have too much experience three times a day. At some point, you know, dosing it more frequently might, not so much the mTOR that I'm worried about, it's the opioid rebound effect. If you're dosing it like all day, every day, then you're not going to get a rebound in opioids because you're not going to have the chance to reset the opioid receptors. So I would say twice a day is as frequently as I would recommend dosing for LDN. And even then, I still see all, you know, almost all the benefits. So twice a day seems to be kind of that happy medium between the anti-inflammatory, the opioid rebound, and things like appetite support. So that's kind of as far as I'd go. So for people who are kind of looking to dose naltrexone to help with a little bit of weight loss, twice a day would be as frequently as I dose. I wouldn't go three times a day.